Hi, in this video I will show you where mine 1A is. There it is. That's the, well, the door. There it is, that's it. No, no, seriously. It is at location 17.2 latitude and minus 16.1 longitude. That's 17.2 latitude and minus 16.1 longitude. It's yeah, there's got that massive tower thing very close to it. Just there. It's within, it's pretty close to one of the sport sites actually. Now let's just shall we pop in? Yeah, might as well. It's not a very big mine. It's absolutely excellent for farming. Things like especially lithium and plutonium. And it's got other things too. It's a nice spot for assault rifle ammunition. I'll stick to the light. Light the place up. There we go, down here. And along. It's all part of a mission actually. We're supposed to interact with him. Now, to the right down there, that's where all the monsters are. That's where you need to go and loot all your lovely ore. We're up here, there's a room. Go in there. Oh, nuts. I've got to pick up. Got to pick up something from the body to be able to access an access key. It's going to be that quick. Silly me. Take one. Now, in here, there are two boxes, two containers, lots of, well, there's loads of containers, but most of them are empty. This one here, ammunition, have that for your assault rifle. And this one here, for medical stuff. Yeah. Back out. Go along. Right, now we head towards where all the monsters are. And look at this, we've already got some, looks like plutonium. Oh no, it's lithium. Okay, I haven't played for a while. Now, yeah, like some nasties turn up here. Where's my assault rifle? Another one somewhere. Where are you? Usually there's two of that one. Interesting. Okay, sometimes there's some more here. What have you got? Nothing. Oh, there he is. Keep on going, and there's sometimes there's war here, but there isn't this time. Keep on going round. Now to the left, oh, there's a big mother boss type in there who spawns loads of little ones. Anyway, first of all, let's go over here. Got some copper and some more lithium. Take that. You just keep on running through this mine over and over, grabbing more ammunition. More ore, more goodies. I actually find in the end that I don't use up even all the ammunition that I loot from the crate. Password there. Right, let's kill this lot. We got 15 rounds. Damn you. Oops. Okay, that's not good. Gotcha. You need to be careful, because I think if you leave this creature, the boss, alive too long, it spawns more creatures. I don't know for sure, but it seems that way sometimes. Ah, she's down. Usually there's more than that. That one's going to probably jump out at me. Sometimes it spawns those massive crab things. That's some fun, that is. Alright, got iron there. This one's plutonium. Give me that. No, I've got tons of this stuff now. Once you get used to it, it's so easy to clear this. No, it's not. It's only two creatures it spawns, isn't it? No, three? I don't know. All lithium. Loads of lithium in this. Absolutely awesome. Lithium and plutonium. A fair amount of copper as well. Another abundance in copper, big time. Anyway, that's all of them done. Now, if you loot the boss, you get heavy assault rifles. Nice. Let's get ourselves out of here. I could just stop this video now, actually. Anyway, you just exit and... Oh, there is a creature over there. I can see something moving. There is something moving. There is something moving. Where's my... Not that. Damn it, four. Where are you? Gotcha. Anyway, that's it. That's how to get there. That's what I'll do to clear the place. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope it's been useful. Got anything to say in the comments below, please. Thank you.